I was 16 years old and my father allowed me to go.
I was just turned 17 at the time.
I was 16.
I was 15 years.
When they came to us, they were frightened children and had to be made into soldiers.
All right, boys, here it comes. We're in the pictures.
I gave every part of my youth to do a job.
Stand this part of the trench over there.
Job to be done, and you just got on and did it.